Good morning. Let's get up again. It's almost 9. So I like to play Eve online. Eve online, the space game, the whole day and tomorrow. Then I will take a break. Sun is shining, so it will be a very hot day. It was 31 degrees, but it's already hot. It's already 24. So it's Saturday today. Saturday. 21. We need to get my YouTube money Wednesday. Then I pay $150 in debt. Buy some stuff in China. With some Protemo. So we need more days. Cool. So this is a never ending project to get my debt down. I'll buy all kinds of stuff in China, this table, I need it, so in daylight, all kinds of cheap, this is air blower, all kinds of LED, that's nightlight LED, all kinds of stuff, but I need to look at, there's a disco lights. That's USB connectors, plugs, all kind of stuff, lights. But we need to look at later all this. Buy this plastic. I need it for my tent bag projects. So we're just going to play EVE online the whole day. Drinking cola. I have one cola here. And one more, two more left. So we've got cola for tomorrow. I have to drink a lot of water to save on the cola. I'm not supposed to drink cola in the morning, but why not drink coffee? I'm not drink alcohol or coffee. I'm not drink juice, like orange juice. I could try buy some orange juice. But it needs to be real orange juice. Not the nectar. Everything is fine. I pay all my bills this month. And I got money for my bills next month too. So just have to stay away from alcohol. Have to stay away to get drunk. And then just pay my bills. And then just keep everything up by cola, not the by discount cola. Not buying the real Coca-Cola brand, because it costs twice as much. This costs two times more than the discounts. Just buying the discounts. So just try to keep going like this, paying the bills, staying away from alcohol, not getting drunk, and spend my money stupid. I had to wash my clothes. I got underwear 1 month, t-shirts. But I need to wash my bed clothes. I've not washed this like 2 months. So now it's at 9 a.m. So I just have keep going. Need to get this YouTube money next week, Wednesday. And let's pay this and then put it in the garbage.